Hello children, welcome to EVS class. Today we are going to start our family. Two people together make a family. A family can be small or big. Now types of families. When you live with your parents and siblings, you belong to nuclear family. Sibling means your brother or sister. But when you live with your parents, siblings, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins, you belong to joint family. In single parent family, children live with only one parent, either father or mother. Such type of family is known as single parent family. Surname. Mother, father, brother, sister, they all share same surname. Basically, we use father's surname. All the members of a family help and support each other. With this note, I want to share one quote with you all. Being a family means you are a part of something very wonderful. It means you will love and be loved for the rest of your life, no matter what.